Hi everybody, United States, all latest news every time updates this global United Media channel. Please subscribe this channel. World War III clash with North Korea getting closer every day, says Trump's military boss. Herbert McMaster made the chilling claim as tensions over the secretive country's nuke program remain at a critical level. The army officer warned the North's tyrant, Kim Jong-un, posed the greatest threat to the United States before warning the chance of all-out war was increasing day by day. He said, "I think it's increasing every day. It means we're in a race. We're in a race to be able to solve this problem." McMaster added, "There are ways to address this problem short of armed conflict. But it is a race because he's getting closer and closer and there's not much time left." Last week, the Hermit Kingdom fired its highest ever ICBM, which flew 1,000 higher than its previous launch in July. The Iraq War veteran continued, "The greatest immediate threat to the United States and to the world is the threat posed by the rogue regime in the North and its efforts to develop a long-range nuclear capability. So, it's immensely important that we work together with all of our allies, partners, everyone internationally, to convince Kim that the continued pursuit of these capabilities is a dead end for him and his regime." The threatening war of words comes after Russia made the bombshell announcement that North Korea is ready to negotiate with the United States if Vladimir Putin gets a seat at the table. Vitaly Pashin, a top member of Putin's regime, said, "Pyongyang is currently ready to conduct negotiations with the United States with the participation of Russia as a third party.